And so it's not that he's the savior or anything, but maybe to your point, he comes in, and timing's everything in life, including soccer. And if he comes in and is associated with a reemergence and an improvement of the Chelsea team, who knows? Maybe he'll become best friends with Mr. Potter going forward.